Here are three simple ways of using planter pots for your edible garden.
Sometimes it can be a bit daunting planting veggies and herbs in your backyard, but when you plant in pots, it's very easy to do.
And this is a great way to start small and kind of exercise that green thumb.
So we're gonna show you today how to start growing these three different sized pots.
Small, medium,
and large. Number one. A really great way to start your edible planting is with a small pot and something like radishes. Radishes only need a couple of hours of sunlight a day and just need to be watered every few days. So they're pretty low maintenance and they're really fun. They're a nice addition to any salad.
Oregano and basil are also great for small pots. Next up, your medium-sized planter.
Green and red leaf lettuce is great to grow in a medium-sized pot, and it's quite easy to grow. This is also the biggest bang for your buck, because kind of the base of every salad.
Yeah.
You can start this with seeds in the early spring, and if you harvest by the leaf, it means that it'll extend the life of your lettuce.
In the hot summer months, lettuce prefers to be in shade because they are hydrant, and whenever they dry out, they're not so tasty.
Who doesn't? Who doesn't prefer to be in the shade in the super hot months?
Right, yeah, we're just all a bunch of lettuce.
Number three, large size pots.
Whoa, it's getting crazy.
Tomatoes are the most challenging to grow.
The key is you always want to make sure you're planting with a tomato cage around so that you have a lot of support for those heavy tomatoes, and it also helps funnel the water.
And also, it stops them from running away.
Tomatoes love sunlight, so around 6 hours of sunlight a day and your tomatoes will be happy.
This is also a great planter size for cucumbers. Here's the thing. Each pot probably won't get you through the whole season to eat your fresh salads all year long. But if you plant every 2 weeks, you can replenish that supply because as you're eating them, new ones are growing.
Yeah, we are taking the term garden salad very literally here.